Welcome everyone to another video. Today I'm going to show you how you can close caption YouTube videos on your Android phone. I know there are a lot of mobile creators out there that are missing out on a lot of extra views. I didn't know how important subtitles can be until I watched Dean Eman's video in which he said,
and I want you to think about this for a second. More than 36 million Americans alone are either deaf or they have some difficulty with hearing. And on a global scale, 5% of the world's population suffers from some sort of hearing loss. So think about how many millions of those people might be on YouTube. So right out of the gate, if you're not captioning your videos, you are missing out on potentially millions of people who could be watching your video.
So let's jump right into it. Since we can't use our browser to subtitle our videos because I would rather record a week worth of videos than write subtitles for one video.
I can't do that!
So we're going to use an app called Subcake. Links to all apps mentioned in this video will be in the description below. Subcake is basically a subtitle editor that we'll be using to write our captions. First, import your YouTube video into the app. Swipe right in Subcake to reveal the sidebar. Tap open video and select your video. Swipe right again and select create blank file. Tap new line to create a new subtitle line. You tap on the pencil icon to type your caption. In your edit panel, you don't need to change anything other than type your caption, unless you want to fine tune your synchronization. And now you basically play your video, memorize the dialogue, write your caption, tap save, and keep doing this until you have finished writing subtitles for your whole video. The process obviously is time consuming, so what I like to do is attach an external keyboard to my phone through OTG cable. Since I'm good with physical keyboards, it speeds up my process. Once you're done writing, it's time to sync it with the video. You'll see a circular button at the bottom right corner of the screen that you can move around for some reason. This button will help us sync the captions. When you tap and hold the button, it starts to basically record that moment, and when you release the button, it stops recording. That makes sense? I hope so. Scroll all the way up and tap the first line of your subtitle. Move the video playhead to the start of your video. Tap and hold the stopwatch icon and play your video. Now you basically read your captions, tap and hold the stopwatch button when the speaking starts and release it when it ends. You do this for the whole video. If you mess up at any point in time, you can pause the video and re-sync the line. Once you have wrote down your captions and synced it with the audio, then it is time to save it and upload it to YouTube. Tap the save icon to save it to your phone. Then tap export. This will open up a new window where you can select the subtitle format. By default, it'll be ass. we don't want ass. YouTube supports SRT, so we'll be exporting it in SRT. Open up your favorite browser and open up YouTube in desktop mode. In Google Chrome, you tap the three dots on the top right corner and select desktop site. Log into your YouTube and go to your video's subtitles page. Once on the subtitles page, tap add new subtitles. Select English if you wrote your subtitles in English. Tap upload file, then tap subtitles file in the next page. Select and navigate to your subtitles file. The subtitle file will be located in the Subcake folder in your internal storage. Once you've done that, you simply tap publish and your video will now have closed captions. If you were a mobile creator, what would you like me to make a video on next? Anything you might be struggling with, or maybe you have an idea for something else, let me know in the comments down below. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new here, and check out more videos on my channel. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Peace out.